We begin with breaking news. You're looking at the Department of Transportation's website of an overturned semi. That's their camera there. This is near I-44 and May. This is right in the middle of rush hour, so traffic is definitely impacted here. You'll want to avoid this area for right now.
That is a very, very busy area this time of day, as you can see.